It is December 23rd, 2020, and things are swelling today.